Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on developer mode or the developer settings on a Samsung phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To activate developer mode, first open the main settings page and look for and tap on the option called About Phone. Within here, tap on Software Information and then look for Build Number. Now all you need to do is keep tapping on build number, and after a few taps it will tell you how many more times you need to tap it to activate developer mode. It will tell you once it's activated. To access developer mode, head back to the main settings page and scroll down to the bottom, and there should now be the developer options. And so that is how to turn on developer mode or the developer settings on a Samsung phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.